We're at the Palmer House Hotel, March 6, 2010. Right now, I just wanted to let you guys know a little bit about what we got going on. Some of you may have seen the Shadow Person video on YouTube that was filmed back in 2008, November. What I want to show you guys is our debunking of it. We've had other teams try to get the Shadow to be recreated. So that's what we're doing here tonight too, because we want to make sure that, you know, we put the best evidence out there that we possibly can. Right up here, on top of this hutch, if anybody is seeing this and they come to the Palmer House, we encourage you guys to try to recreate what was captured. We want to see if anybody can find something close to it. But on top of this cabinet with the memorabilia in it, and the artifacts, we're actually placing an IR camera, a DVR camera up there. It's right across from the desk area, easy to find in the main lobby. And then what we're actually shooting for is the French doors right here. It was actually shot through those. And whatever was in there seems to appear and disappear really quickly. We have tried to put people in there. We've had people on the inside, people on the outside, cars going by. Later on in this video, in a couple seconds, I'm going to show you guys what a car going by looks like. And I'm also going to show you what some people in there look like. And then also check out the original video. You'll be able to see the difference between them. But anybody, I'm putting the challenge out, anybody who comes to the Palmer House, please try to recreate this video. And hopefully if any entities are hearing me right now, that they do the same thing they did through those French doors at 2 a.m. In November 2008. Approximately right now it's about 1:20 in the morning. So 40 more minutes, let's see some action through those doors, guys. Like I said, anybody living that comes to the Palmer House looking for ghosts, please set up a shot like this and recreate it. All right? Thanks.